something. And it's... something is fucking with me. Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? Should. But should I? Yeah, I should. Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain. Probably not much of a practice when you preach kind of guy. I gotta find something to pry the door open. Got some heft at least. Enough for the door.
Thank you.
I'm okay.
What does this mean? Does this mean we're over?
It's me. Come on, let's go. Jesus! We gotta get somewhere safe. Here?
I think we'll be all right here. Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're another one down. And what about Conrad? He, or rather you, should have been a bit less careless. Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. No hint? Perhaps you think you can piece things together from the clues you found yourself. Good luck with that. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
This ship must be cursed.